Use astromech droids. Oh, only droids. You mean like...
Hi, I'm a droid. I am the droid you are looking for.
Hey, everybody. It's Erik.
And Thea.
And as you can see on the screen right now, guess what we're doing this week?
Lego
Star Wars. For a special They Played week in honor of Star Wars Rogue One coming out this Friday.
Star Wars.
That's right. So we have not had a chance to play this game, but it's been sitting on our shelf for a couple weeks now, and we finally decided that with Rogue One coming out this week, this was going to be the chance to play it. So all week long, Lego, Star Wars, The Force Awakens.
The Force Awakens.
Without any further ado, let's go. Let's have some fun in the Star Wars universe. Here we go. I'm ahead of the music. Oh, well. Prologue. It is a prologue. The Battle of Endor? Wait, the Battle of Endor? That's from a totally different movie. Long before Luke Skywalker's disappearance and the rise of the First Order, long before where the movie begins, let's go back to a previous film, shall we? So uh-huh. I'm very confused. Okay, well, let's have some fun. Here we go. Dun, 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 la 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 la. Pee Wee Herman does Star Wars.
Oh, it's Star. Not done yet.
Oh, that's right. Doo-doo. Well, no, it's the fully operational Death
Star. Fully operational.
Welcome, young Skywalker.
Welcome, young Skywalker.
Hello, Emperor.
Oh, they're using their own voices. That's cool.
Oh, that's cool.
In time you would call me.
Oh, then Ringo's. Look at you and your Ringo's.
You won't convert me as you did my father.
It is pointless to resist.
Pointless to resist. Look at those goofy looking Lego lightsabers.
Totally. They look like little pens. Hey, here's my pen.
Walking into a trap. I also like the other guy who's like, oh, shouldn't be laughing. Feet.
Dude, that looks like John from...
From Chips?
From Chips. It totally looks like John from Chips.
We've got to be able to get some kind of a reading on that shield.
Oh, look at his mustache. Wait, well, and apparently they just like to eat on the Millennium Falcon, these guys. Lando, always eating cookies.
Break off the attack. The shield is still up.
It's a trap. What part are we going to play?
Oh, I don't know.
A Botha just fell from the ceiling, and there went cookies.
Cookies everywhere!
I told you it was dangerous here.
Whew! Tweet, 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 tweet!
Come on, let's keep a little optimism.
Wait, that's Han Solo?
Look at those lapels!
That didn't look anything like Han Solo. That literally looks nothing like a Lego Han Solo.
Wow,
the Ewoks had a jazz band.
And a pig.
Like, what happened? Was there a pig? I totally missed the pig.
Yep.
There's
and a jazz
pig
band.
Everywhere.
Yep.
Lego inside joke. Pig. It's just Lego inside
little
joke.
Pig.
Oh, we get to fight. Oh, I'm Han Solo. I'm Han Solo. I get to shoot a laser.
Why am I not somebody? Oh, I am.
You're Chewbacca.
Shoot, 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 shoot.
Oh my god, I'm like sliding around.
The wrong button.
Oh, I'm also getting hit. Ow. Oh.
And there are cutscene already.
No, I think we killed everybody, but we didn't get anywhere close to getting all the coins that we probably could have gotten. Dang it. Oh no, you're gonna shoot the little Ewok. That's okay, they're cannibalistic anyway.
I'm Bat Ewok.
Multi-build.
I'm doing a thing.
Oh shit, I just shot up a whole bunch of coins. I'm not gonna be able to get them all before they disappear. Shit.
I'm not entirely sure what I'm doing.
You're doing a multi-build. Hit the circle button, like it says.
Hold it. Okay.
Yeah.
Look, I thought I was doing the right thing.
Okay, this looks like it's a new thing. This is a new thing for this game, clearly, where it's saying you can build multiple things. So you can build one thing if you go left and a different thing if you go right. See?
Oh.
All right, so that got us the one out of that got us our you know little Make thingy it. That we're trying to always get that we never get all of, right?
Right.
You can smash a multi-build that you have built to rebuild the pieces into something new. Okay, so now go build it on the other side, because eventually we'll have to go jump to the other side to actually get to the rest of the level.
Aha! Uh-huh.
So we have a new thing in this game, this multi-build. We've never seen that before.
Oh, I got blown up.
Well, that's because you went up against an AT-ST. Don't try and shoot the AT-ST. We're going to have to smash it. Don't you remember the movie?
Oh, yeah, we got to smash it.
Yeah, so my guess is Chewbacca is probably the one who's strong enough to go pull this thing over here. On this side is probably Chewbacca over here. Yes, as a matter of fact, I assumed it was. Hey, Chewbacca, you're the big giant Wookiee who can pull somebody's arm out, so come over here. All right, do it. Smash it. Characters with grapple hooks. Oh, Leia's got a grapple hook. Ta-da! Oh, I can pull. Oh, I can free an Ewok.
Cool.
I freed what's-his-face. I freed Wicket.
Wicket.
Which means now I can actually transport to Wicket, which makes sense because he's the guy who can get through here.
Right. Okay. Now I see how this is all working out.
Oh, there. That's all I was trying to do was see if I could push that. And I couldn't make it work. All right, well, first I'm going to go build this one. Whatever that is.
So you can go shoot those dudes?
No, so I can get the red brick. Now the other one. Yeah, there. Now you can go climb up and push the other thing. There we go.
Ta-da!
Go pull it.
Pulling. Boom!
Do 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 do
do
do do do.
Smush.
There we go. That was way more complicated than it looked like it was in the movie. That's
yeah.
All I gotta say.
The
oh, we'll never get through that.
Oh
holy
my god.
Shit! That's never gonna happen.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Woo.
Okay.
I'm
sure.
Not-
Tug cover from any time pressing X when close to Lego barricades. All right. During a blaster battle, hold L2 to pop up out of cover and square or R2 to shoot. Like that, okay.
Incoming fire.
Wow, this is not easy. All right. And then what do? Is that everybody? And then you just run and hope to God?
Yeah, okay. Pretty much.
No. Okay, well let me get the coins.
Boom!
Well, that was great, but now we're gonna cutscene again and miss all the coins. I can't even go back to the earlier coins. We did something right. I guess we won that fight. With that happy, exciting music that I've never
Yay.
Ever heard of in a Star Wars movie ever. All right, in a moment we gotta get to Wicket again. Wicket, that's his name, the little one.
Yeah.
I hated the Ewoks from the moment I first saw them.
Man,
so I never learned their names.
I had on VHS this movie that I thought it was Star Wars, but apparently it was just a little Ewok movie.
The Ewok Adventure.
Yeah.
You've got Wicket right now. Wicket needs to go gather his allies. They're over here. There's a bunch of other Ewoks over there.
Hey, guys.
Go grab them and get them to come push the thing with you.
Come on, let's go to the thing. That'd be really fun. Toot-a-loo, I got a gang. Toot-a-loo, I got a gang.
And then you should all push that thing together, and that'll crash that one down.
One, two, three, go. Yay.
And again, something straight out of the movie.
Whee!
And again, way more complicated than it looked. And topple down you go. And broke into a bazillion parts.
A bazillion pieces.
Can you jump on that thing and fire it back at the log and blow it up?
I think so.
Yeah, you sure can.
Pew, 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 pew!
Nice. Oh, we freed R2-D2.
Hi, R2. Wow, the builds are really fast in this.
Yeah, they are. that the only build that we can do here?
No, the other thing was... Oh, no, there's a third build.
That's what I thought.
That's cool.
Who are you playing right now?
I'm Wicket.
Cool, yeah, then go get everything that's up there. Use astromech droids. Oh, only droids. You mean like...
Hi, I'm a droid. I am the droid you are looking for.
There you go. Oh, it's just like in the movie.
Totes
he actually has to roll it around to the right places.
Yeah.
That's cool. Ta-da.
Neat.
Way to go, R2. You are the droid. Ha 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 ha. Da-da-da-da-da-da.
Let go.
Cool.
Get out. That's right. Kang, kang, kang. Kang, 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 kang.
Smash. 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 Smash.
That's right. Smash everything.
Oh, I can shoot, too.
Oh, you didn't know that?
No.
Oh, wait. I'm stepping on Ewoks.
I'm stepping on them, too.
No, I don't want to step on Ewoks. Ewoks, get out of the way. Although, that's actually in the movie that the Ewoks got stepped on, too, when this happened. Oh, we're so close, we're so close, we're so close. Oh, I'm trying not to shoot you. Wicket, get out of the way. Oh, Wicket, I just stepped on you. Get out of the way, Wicket. How do we actually...
I don't know. That's why I was randomly shooting and stuff.
Well.
You blew me up.
Sorry, I wasn't trying to.
We do that. Ta-da!
What'd you do?
There was a big bundle of things that was counterweight.
I just missed it. Okay, cool. Oh, yeah, I remember that too. Ewoks being pulled along. Let's go.
Where did you go? You're shooting me.
I'm sorry, I don't mean to shoot you.
You just keep
walking directly in front of me.
Almost have all the points.
True Jedi!
I blew up. But now I can blow up all I want because we have True Jedi.
Yep. Boom!
Wow, these dudes are just ganging up on me. Boom, bitches! I'm hella deadly.
Oh, there are actually stormtroopers still shooting at me. There are stormtroopers shooting at me who think they're brave enough to actually shoot me down. There we go.
Yay.
Ow.
Meow.
Crash. Bandicoot.
Bandicoot. There's a remastered Bandicoot coming out.
I don't know, but you can probably blow up. Boom. Oh, it didn't work. Dang it. I was hoping. Yeah, you can kill those guys. Take them out. I think you can anyway.
I took out one of them.
Boom. There we go. Now I'm gonna go grab these other guys. Come with me. I'm Princess Leia. Dun 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 dun. I got extra guys. Look.
Cool.
We opened something.
Neat.
And it's making noise.
Cool.
That's the Star Wars.
We've
turned on the movie for them to watch, and it distracted them. Hi, everybody. I distracted you with the movie, much like...
Like that.
The Mel Brooks film.
Coming in. That's the one where they're always eating in the cockpit. It was the Mel Brooks film.
The blast came from the Death Star.
Everything that has transpired has done so
according to my design. I am evil incarnate.
Like
I am the Emperor.
Now
my voice even sounds evil.
I know it's supposed to be Luke, but seriously, it looks like Jonathan from Chips. It totally does. He's got the chin, and it's the hair. And I've never seen a...
Whoa! You go, Vader! Well, I guess Vader got
Use
bounced.
Your
I guess it wasn't intentional.
Boy.
Hey, Luke, what's up?
I will not fight you, Father.
Oh, you see that half smile?
I will not fight you. You're my daddy.
Oh.
Oh.
So be it.
So be it.
Jedi.
Jedi. Oh, here we go. Fight all against right. The Emperor. Wow, so we begin the game fighting a culmination. Alright.
Be destroyed.
That's a weird choice, but yep. Okay.
Slicing everybody up. Slicing
characters
everybody
with the Force can hold it and use it on glowing objects.
I can?
Yeah.
Neener, neener, neener. Wait, which one am I?
You are Vader.
Oh, okay.
Who did you think you were?
I thought I was Luke, and then he wasn't doing what I was telling him to do, so I was very confused.
This happens to you every time, every
level. I
thought
I was Luke
every
for a
level,
long time.
Every level you think you are somebody the exact opposite of who you are. Every time.
Well, he was doing what I was telling him to do, and then he stopped doing what I was telling him to do. I was like, yes, he's using the Force. Or was he working this time?
Die, Emperor, die. This is not what happened in the movie.
No. Not quite.
Uh-oh.
Cool, maybe I can fight effectively now that I know which one I'm playing.
You have paid the price for your lack of vision.
What am I doing? I created an X-Wing!
That's cool!
And now I have created a TIE Fighter. Oh, I see. TIE Fighter only Vader can use, X-Wing only I can use. That's very funny.
Ah, okay, that makes sense.
Uh-oh.
Ah!
Yep, I figured we'd be going down to the next level now. That makes sense. Time to actually fight the Emperor and his Force Lightning.
Force Lightning! Do, 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 do. What a blue.
I am trying to Force Lightning various things to see what they do.
Yeah, me too.
Boom! Not Force Lightning, just Force things.
Just
I say Force
things.
Things. Yeah, I think I said Force Lightning things. I'm just trying to Force things just to see what they do.
It's Force Lightning!
We're gonna make things blow up with our fucking minds, oh yeah.
With our minds, yeah. Oh, with our minds, yeah.
Find things that we could use to kill the Emperor, oh yeah. There we go. Eventually breaking things.
Yep.
I knew I had to do it eventually.
Break a bunch of stuff.
The two of us together are enough. That's right, you're giving up.
Yep.
Oh, you tricked me.
Oh,
you
man.
Bastard. Oh no, don't screw with my dad.
Yeah, seriously. You get away from my son.
He is not blowing away his shot. He is not throwing away his shot. Push forward with the button, with the slider button. Try that first. Then try the square button, the punch button. Then try the circle button. Try anything. Because I literally am not doing anything. I can't do anything at all. There, whatever that is, that's
X.
It. Circle button, it even says it right there on the screen.
That's not what I'm pressing.
Well, but that's what it says.
Aha!
Now it's X.
It changes.
So those buttons were probably right there the whole time and you just weren't looking on the screen.
Just wasn't
square.
Looking at the screen. Haha. I was like, it's stuck. It's a bug.
Thea, whose inability to follow instructions is legendary. X button.
Hey, I didn't even know which guy I was playing up until a few minutes
That's
ago.
That's what I mean. And episode 6 is over.
Punch and John.
Luke, help me take...
I want to see you one last time before
off.
We ride the ride.
It's totally Punch and John.
Well, it is now.
Oh, that's funny.
Now.
That's very funny.
My son.
Wait a minute, that's not right. Now. It's this head.
Good to see you.
You already...
This is so weird that the first episode of The Force Awakens Lego game is the end of episode 6.
End of episode 6. Oh my god, look at the dudes!
The shield is down. Commence attack on the Death Star's main reactor.
Akbar. Drinking coffee.
Wait, do we not get to play this part at all? I was really looking forward to doing a Death Star run.
Red group, gold group, all fighters follow
yes.
me.
Yes. Okay, 1 out of 5.
Which one am I?
I am the Millennium Falcon. You are the X-Wing. 4 out of 5. 5 out of 5. We did it. Whatever that equated into. This is without question, the only part of Star Wars that is really fun ever for me in any video game ever. Literally, no matter what else happens in a Star Wars video game, right? As long as I can do a Death Star run, I'm happy. Because honestly, that's what every Star Wars game should have, is a Death Star run. Even if it's not about episode 4 or 6, it should be like whatever the game is, and then Death Star run.
Then Death Star run.
Just because.
Log on to the strongest power source.
They should just infinitely create new versions of Death Star run.
Yep.
Since the 1980s, I have been doing Death Star runs in Star Wars video games, and they always are amazing.
I did not play video games in the 80s. I was small.
I just made some of the very first Star Wars games included, you know, a Death Star run, of course.
Uh-huh.
This one's pretty easy, actually.
Yeah.
There it is.
Uh-oh. It didn't do that in the movie. That's not right. Right, we gotta destroy all the thingies. All the little globy things, right? Of course.
I'm still on the right?
Yes.
Okay.
Oh, shit.
Ah, blew up.
Yeah, be careful, because... Wow, all
the simulator suddenly. I'm gonna crane my neck.
I'm getting slaughtered by TIE fighters because I can't get the controls to work. No, don't hit the center of the Death Star. Erik? I get it?
Get it?
I don't know. I don't know
There's
what I got.
There's only like the one left.
Got it.
Ta-da!
But only by luck, by sheer luck.
Ready on my way out.
That was
hard.
Because
I never understood the controls in that room. People watching my gameplay there are just gonna be like, he just flew against and hit the walls over and over and over again. And occasionally I would just get lucky and be aimed at something.
Whee!
They were in a bathtub.
And there's a ducky. Rubber ducky, you're the one.
Yup, yup. Da da, yup, yup. Da da, da da, da da. Da da, yup, yup, yup. I don't care what they make the music here. The original song is so much better still. Better, better, better. It's still better. It's always better. Better. It's always better. It's always better. Wait, was that Anakin dressed up as Vader?
Something like that.
And there we go. The first level of Star Wars Lego The Force Awakens, which actually had nothing to do with The Force Awakens.
Right, it's actually episode 6. Star Wars. Episode 6.
So there you
right
go.
Right before The Force Awakens. Previously on Star Wars.
Exactly. Anyway, we hope you guys enjoyed it.
It was super fun.
It was fun, actually, to go sort of like back in like retro Star Wars with new mechanics. Anyway, if you guys had fun, leave some comments down below. This is the first of our Rogue One Star Wars week. Here on He Played, She Played, that's right, what we're doing.
It's a marathon.
They played all week of Star Wars The Force Awakens Lego. Make sure you subscribe. Make sure you check out other videos. And until next time, this is Erik.
And Thea.
And we are He Played, She Played. And
we are out.